Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Fortnite. Let's do this. Dude already had a gold freaking scar. Alright. I don't know, maybe I could use a pistol. I'm already in the circle, so I'm good. We can kind of chill out. Head towards corny crops. Really no need for a vehicle. I'm already inside the circle. I usually just use those just to get to the circle. If it's a long ways away. They're too loud and obnoxious. They're fun. I love the Mack trucks, but it's like a dead giveaway. They can hear you come, they turn around, shoot the vehicle, wait for you to leave, and then they got, you know, they know where you are versus if you're coming up on them. Like this. They're less likely to hear you. Got that last victory royale without even building. Competitively. I did build a ramp to try to get to, you know, what was it, a chest or something last vid. I did do that, but competitively building and walls and stuff to try to win and to keep from losing, I didn't do that. So to me, it's a no build victory, which I'm sure someone has already done. As popular as Fortnite is, someone has started that and already did it. That's why I didn't try to put that in the title and thumbnail. Someone's already probably done it. Keep this fry jar just in case you get some dude who's build happy. Then he's going to pull out the launcher and use it. That's going to force him to relocate. That's what he's going to do because everyone does it. That dude went in there. He knew I was in there. Last video went in there looking for me, creeping like this. Where was his? He should have gotten the first shot off. I mean, he came around the corner looking right at me. His camera must have been turned around or something to make sure I wasn't running up on him. Because I got the first shot off. Then he shot and missed. And then that's the worst thing. A shotgun battle? That's the worst thing to do is miss, especially if you already been hit. Put your butt down. Follow me up there too. Now we got, I'll just take my chances with these. I think that store is back up that way. I don't know, which way should I go though? Maybe I should chill at the gas station. Almost had me there, though. Gotta give it to him. 33%. That's why he stopped at the gas station. Stop and see where this circle is going to be. So we'll stop and chill here for a little bit. Just in case we're being scoped. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Who'd you run off to, huh? We're still in the circle. We really don't have to move. So that means someone has a darn rocket. See where that eye puts us. We really don't have to move. Just like last game, just chill out. Let them come to us. They have to come to us. Let the enemy come to you. It's just what I do. Screw that looking for him crap. Sound like that commotion came from over there. Might have already seen me. So we gotta go. Stupid. Oh, but it's still making noise. You're making noise in the crapper, so if they were to walk past and notice it, it'd still be a giveaway. And got killed up there on that hill. I see him up there. I see you coming down towards the bridge now. You get a clear view of me if I come out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode, all right? Peace out.